Hey guys, Fix Alex here, and I'm gonna show you fuse boxes location on this 2020 Toyota Hybrid RAV4. This is the first fuse box under your hood, just pop your hood. And on the right side, on the driver's side, I mean. I hope you guys able to see the fuses. Just stop this video in case you lost this cover and you need to change some of them. Okay, now we're gonna go to interior fuses. It's under dashboard. On the driver's side, just right here. Started from the far end. I cannot see it, 1 second. I'm gonna show you. Push it here and just remove it. This is the fuses, interior fuses. Again, I hope you can see it. It's hard. 1 second, yeah, like this. So you can read all of them. Okay, this is interior, and there is also another fuse box in the trunk. Again, this is the hybrid model. Next to the battery, pull this panel like this, and this is some of the fuses right there. Again, I hope you can see it. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video if it helps. Thank you guys, and bye.